We are living in the golden age of serialized storytelling, from podcasts you spent all week waiting for, to comics and manga that you're just desperate to pick up the next issue of. And on Wattpad, we're really leaning into this as well. We want to help you create long-form stories that your readers can't get enough of, with great cliffhangers, great hooks, and plot and character development that creates an unforgettable long-form ride.
So how does serialized content work on Wattpad, and how do we get it right? Let's get into it.
I'm Tom.
And I'm Loridee.
And this is Story School.
Oh, okay.
The joy of writing serialized stories is creating a special relationship with your readers where they are so thrilled and excited and desperate to read the next chapter that they are banging on your door asking what's going to happen next. And the joy for you is you get to tell them.
So what is serialized content?
So serialized content is a way of telling a story over a long period of time in such a way that your readers are going to want to, or in some cases need to, come back to find out what happens next. It's a chance for you as a storyteller to tell your story over a longer period of time, to develop new things, and to really create that I need to read it relationship with your reader.
So how often should I write or post? And what if I keep changing my mind after I post?
So the key is consistency across all of these things. As long as you're posting regularly, that's really going to help your readers to come find your story and get excited about it. And in terms of characters, as long as your character's motivation is consistent, as long as their reactions are consistent, then no matter what you change your mind about with the plot, as a reader, I still have that nice touch point where I go, oh yeah, that's absolutely how they'd respond to that.
So it's best to stick to a schedule?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, think of how disappointing it is when you're reading your favorite story or watching your favorite show, and the day it's supposed to come out, it doesn't. You know, it just leaves you hanging. So yes, the more regularly you can be posting, the better. We would recommend twice a week if you can swing that, and more if you can swing it, but the key is consistency.
Does the posting day or time matter?
Not really, honestly, because there's pluses and minuses to any date or time you can pick. Any time of the week, there's something else going on, so the key is consistency, and that way your readers know exactly when to show up and read your story.
How do I get my story out there?
Honestly, it's a great question. There are a lot of tools built directly into the website that you can use. Your writer profile is a great way to get people started. Your story summary, making that clear and engaging, using your own social media, and of course, using new arcs to bring new audiences in. Give them new places to jump into your story and really enjoy it. Who knows? If they like it, they may even go back to the start and work their way through again.
And how will I know what my readers like?
Well, a great place to start is your comments section. So sometimes for better, sometimes for worse, your readers will be in there letting you know exactly what they think about the story. So the key for me is look at what they're excited about. Look at the side characters they're really into. Look at the places where they're saying, I'm a little confused by this. That's all going to give you clues about what your readers are really interested in and allow you to kind of tweak your story appropriately.
And that's where I can engage with them directly?
That's correct, yeah. And they're in your story while you're doing it. So the great part is they feel validated. And honestly, it's something that's pretty unique to Wattpad. You're not really going to find the ability to speak to your readers like that anywhere else. And as a reader, very rarely are you going to get a chance to talk to the writer and let them know what you're really excited about. And the great piece is that you as a writer can choose whether you lean into what they're excited about or subvert it and really take them on one of those roller coaster rides that we love to hate.
Ultimately, it's about making my readers come back, right?
Absolutely. Instead of having a book that just hits the end, you're finding a reason for them to come back over and over and be excited about it.
So it's like when my favorite author has like a trilogy, but then they decide, hey, let's make it more than a trilogy.
Absolutely. You never want me to just go, okay, I think that's enough. It should always be like, okay, maybe one more chapter. So there you have it. Serialized storytelling is an absolutely incredible opportunity.
It's pretty great. And we'll see you next time, Wattpadders. That was not the line. I don't remember what the line was.
This is Story School.